lies north of the true dragon sagacity. Whence could this be? We may require sturdier equipment.
Oh, my legs feel like jelly. If I don't get a rest soon, I might just keel over. Same boat.
Their skulls snap beyond repair.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Scared? I'm not on your life.
I've got a good feeling about that one.
Thanks, friend. I wanted to thank you. So soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you. If I might be so bold as to speak my mind? Different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have bestrons for allies.
Each to their own.
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful. Is a chest.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Turn out your pockets. I'm taking the
I can't let you get away.
Just hand over.
Flawless execution.
Just think what we could. Achieve if we honed our talents further.
then I take the rest.
I shall summon a storm to blow our boats away.
Oi!
There are more who can yet be saved.
Thank you.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever, I'm yours to command. It'll be an honor to serve by your side.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map. It'll be an honor to serve by your side. There is a rumor whispered among pawns that I've oft pondered. The gist of it is, when pawns travel beyond the rift, we can contract a peculiar illness. That imperils the lives of those around us. At first, we are only restless and excitable. But in time, we become so unruly that even the Arisen holds no sway over us.
I know about one location in the
Strike fast and sure in our
One can never have too many materials. I'll harvest some now.
Well fought, Arisen. We can ill afford to grow up. Our foe is not yet out.
Outstanding.
Let us defer to the... Risen's judgment.
Right you are.
I say it. We drunk our bow well and true.
We mustn't allow the fiends are only truly protected by their.